what is your favorite thing about the musical?
Hating Emily Kaminsky.
What do you think your experience in being in the Drowsy Chaperone has given you for life?
Well, as gangster number two, I've learned a lot. I've learned how to jazz hands. I've learned how to... And, like, you don't want... Don't mess with this. Don't mess with it. And don't mess with Claudia, either. We will get you.
Listen,
how would you describe the musical in one word?
It's painful.
Honestly, painful. The pessimistic there. I think you should put this in the video, Kendall. Just because they said you can.
Painful.
Your judgment.
Yeah.
Why did, like, Emily do that to you?
Hi, Emily.
I love you, I think, but I hate you.
I need to go.
Emily.
It looks great.
As we stumble along.